get into business.
For sure.
So, KKW Beauty, you guys heard of it? It is one of the hottest indie beauty brands in the space. Just to give you some context, when they launched, they did about $14 million in revenue within the first few hours. Major, right? To give you context, Tom Ford Beauty took almost a decade to get to $500 million in revenue. So this is a huge thing in the beauty industry. So Kim, tell us, how was that on the eve of the launch? Were you nervous? What did you think was gonna happen?
Oh, I was so nervous. And I started off with contour because that's what I know the best. And that's what, no matter what look I do, I have to contour. But I was really confident in powder contour because that's what I knew. And with the way that production was going, my cream contour was ready before that. And I was so nervous. I couldn't sleep the night before. Launch day, I'm sitting there on my computer. Everything's digital. You hope people like it. I'm always the type, like, I was genuinely so shocked, you know, coming out here and seeing so many people. I always think, what if they don't show up?
Of course.
And there's something amazing in those nerves that
pushes you to your best.
Absolutely. Yes. So, of course, I was nervous.
Amazing. Well, it looks like it's going well.
It is. I'm so happy with the brand. I love doing what I do, and I'm learning and growing, and that's the amazing thing about having your own brand. If a product comes out, I thought, you know, our cream contour does so well. I was banking on powder contour doing better, and cream contour does better for my customer, and you learn, and you can add